Hey there, I'm meteorologist April Madison. Well, more wind today. In fact, that red flag warning for much of southeast Arizona starts at 11 a.m. and will continue till 8 p.m. All of these areas in red will see the strongest winds. Tucson is included. So we're talking sustained winds, that constant wind, anywhere up to 30 miles per hour, gusting as high as 40. You combine that with the low humidity, and that's the reason for the fire concerns. Again, all of these areas in red, these are the areas that will see the strongest winds. It should begin to die down, though, after tomorrow. I think we'll still see breezy conditions tomorrow, maybe not quite as strong as today, but we'll certainly see cooler temps with a high of just 75, and then it gradually goes back up to the low 80s for Friday and Saturday.